Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, I am going to show you how to disable backup my data in Narzo 50 5G phone. Guys, you want to disable your backup my data, so why you can disable it? So first of all, open your phone setting. Then guys, scroll it and guys, come on system setting. Scroll it. Then guys, you can see backup and reset. So we will have to click here. After that guys, you can see this type of function. So you can see backup my data, you want to disable, so you can disable. Guys, click right side and guys, okay, backup my data guys, okay. So you can see guys, this setting will not work because guys, you have disabled your backup my data. So I hope friends, you have understood how to disable backup my data in Narzo 55 5G phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching my video. Now we will meet in the next video with the topic. Before guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.